I could see this new revolution coming. It was an anticipation of the idea that everything would go wrong, but that music would prevail.
1971, I don't think the music was a reflection of the times as much as the music also caused the times. Brother, brother,
brother. It was an incredibly tumultuous year. Politically, socially, musically.
I think the music reflects the state of the society's in.
All these bands were making music referring to protests and the Vietnam War. That was our language.
I would like to say something that hasn't been said so much, you know.
1971 was a year of revolutionary consciousness. What's going
on? We were fueled by this amazing music that everyone was making. It was articulating everything you're seeing and feeling.
You know, we have survived everything that's gone down and come out stronger.
I think this is my cross to bear. I'm a messenger.
We thought that music could change the world.
I don't think you'll really, really have a new thing until you've got a new music.
The peace and flowers love thing was over.
I wasn't a soldier, I was a musician. How can I use my music to help change things?
All power to the people.
I don't think you'll ever see a creative burst like that musically ever again.
These were not just players, they were cultural icons.
We have come through something. And if we can get this far, we can get further.
They took this on and things changed.
The music was not a soundtrack. It was much more than that.